Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I'm sharing with you guys the most requested video, and that's a what's in my backpack. I hope you guys find this video helpful and let's get started. This JanSport backpack is the one I use currently for school and it has two main compartments. So I'm trying to keep things as minimal as possible, so in the first compartment I keep things I want to access to easily. So that is my keys, which I use twice a day, so when I leave the house as well as when I return back home after school. Then I just have two writing pads, one is a lined notepad and the other one is a sticky note notepad, and I just use that to make to-do lists. And the next thing I have in here is a really tiny pencil case in which I store my electronic things like wires and headphones and chargers. And the last thing you will find in this compartment is my purse, which I have a bunch of coins in as well as maybe $20 and some of my cards. And that's everything up front, and let's move on to the main compartment. The first thing you will spot is a lunch bag, which is obviously empty right now as I'm filming this video. Most of the time, I'll be honest, it doesn't really fit in my bag. The next thing I have is my pencil case. Now, I know this pencil case is obviously really different from the What's in My Pencil Case video I made previously, but honestly, everything inside is the same. It's just I changed the pencil case itself. Then I have both my notebooks for geography, which one has all my notes, and the other one has homework and practice questions. Then I have all of my lovely textbooks, which our school doesn't really do alternating days, so I have to carry these textbooks every single day. And lastly, I just have two binders for geography and math. So that's pretty much everything in my backpack. I try not to bring everything home every single day and just bring everything that I need. So if I don't have homework in certain subjects, I may choose to leave the textbook in my locker. But that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and check out more of my content. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye guys!